The twist hung upon subject.
I do not pretend to know lay of a savage's fucking thoughts.
Tell me again.
What hand struck Tiberius from this life?
One belonging to a man long in years, as I have said.
Spartacus spoke of a woman!
Moved by vengeance.
He but attempts to turn us against each other with plotted lies.
The threat of ruin carries upon such deceit if so embraced.
Yet only in the breaking of truth swells hope of forgiveness.
It was my hand that moved against Tiberius and saw him from this world.
Was my touch so cruel that you would strike at heart through noble son? Speak! While you get her throat to give voice!
You place blame upon victim. Your noble fucking son forced himself inside her. One of many acts that led to deserved fate.
Poor lies!
It is the truth. His love for you turned to hate in the wake of the decimation, and he struck at you the only way he could. One he knew would inflict deepest wound.
Why did you not tell me?
I made an attempt upon Melia Ridge.
There is no misstep that would see father withhold forgiveness from treasured son.
We did not wish to cause you further pain, absent reason, Marcus. The cause of withholding truth.
Leave us.
The son is but reflection of the father. Is this how I stand?
Twisted and grotesque!